What is the y-intercept of g of x equals x squared plus 2x minus 3? To find the y-intercept, you just plug 0 in for x. So g of 0 equals 0 squared plus 2 times 0 minus 3, which is 0, 0, minus 3. So 0, comma, negative 3 is the answer, A.